meet up.
I mean, I make what, hex and drop a box here?
And yeah, I even do some 24s on.
But that's just what I do. So what they saying, I can't be black now?
I mean, because I don't see them following these other folks. Then they got the nerve to say, America, land of the free.
Please. Look like some of us still got a price to pay. I mean, Martin Luther King might have had a dream back then.
Oh, but it's looking like a night gun now.
You know what? Somebody need to wake brother up and tell him we're going back. I got a dream, too. And my dream, his dream, told me this.
Oh, okay. Just calm down, sir. We'll get you some help.
Calm down? Everybody keep telling me to calm down, man. It's hard being a black man. It ain't getting better. It's getting worse. Man, look, the other day, me and my two partners was on our way to the library. The library?
The library.
The cop gonna pull us over, make us get out the car, have us on the side of the road for hours, running our name and trying to find something. He gonna tell us, we fit the description of two dudes who were all Best Buy. They take us down to Best Buy, and the witness say, oh no, baby, the boys that robbed us were about 12 and 14. Now you tell me how they're right. At 12 and 14, you can't even drive. Didn't they just get away with it? No repercussions or nothing.
Okay, I understand, sir. I have three sons of my own, and they're dealing with the same racial profiling, and I pray each and every day for them.
And then I call my mother to tell me, what happened? She gonna tell me,
I know you already cut your dreads off,
but maybe if you lose the hat, maybe if you change your car, then they won't label you. I said, no, mom, now how is right? Why I got to change everything? I should be able to drive and wear whatever I want, man. Man, when we gonna stop looking at the outer appearance and look at the heart, man? And I said, look, it's the ones that they not watching. Oh, them the ones robbing the blind, but they too busy looking at me. But I said, okay, let's say I play that game. I lose the head. I change my clothes. I change my ride. At the end of the day, it's still a problem, because I'm still B-L-A-C-K, black.
Okay, sir, believe me, I get it. And to be honest, I've been guilty myself of judging, and I'm so sorry for that. Sometimes we become afraid of our own skin color, and you're right. We shouldn't bow down to anything that anyone else wants, and I know they probably even look at you sometimes like you're a thug.
Thug?
Trust me, I do.
can you dispatch unit 243 to 1926 Albert Lane? I had a drop call. Just make sure everything is okay. Thank you.
Emergency 911, what is your emergency? Hello? Hello? Emergency 911, what is your emergency? Hello?
Power of prayer.
Yes. So we stopped them from